Hello there, little wild donkey. You coming to say hi? Bye, donkeys. This is Baby Beach in Aruba. It's really pretty. Wild donkeys in Aruba. We're near Baby Beach in Aruba. If you come down this road, you'll see them here. They're very friendly. They'll come right up to you. Oh, it goes back in there. Huh?
Yeah, I'm hooking that way. So you're going to be very steady in your feet.
Oh, watch your head.
I am. Watch your ankle.
God, I hope there's no animals in here. We wouldn't even see them. I don't even know if there's a big pothole.
Maybe your eyes will get used to it in a minute there, probably.
Oh, look.
It'd be a perfect place for someone to have their encampment, right?
Oh, yeah. I could see Indians, like, living in this or something.
It's like a stalactite type thing.
Yeah. Looks like a hat. Oh, I hear people back in that area.
I can't even fucking see.
This is Boca Prens, and it's just an inlet in the national park here in Aruba, and at one time there's telling us that this used to be a whole bay of water, but it dried up.